Our brother Mike Porterfield dearly departed from us a few years ago, and we're glad to have him back, even for a week. Has consented to bring us today's word as a vegetation, and
the reports of my death